what to
no
say.
No more really. we play down to what our opponents do. I don't know how good or bad they are, I don't care. I know how good we are.
Do the biggest
but potential for losing words. I'm sick of using it. So forget your potential, go out your window, show me what you got. Not what you might have, what you got.
Word.
We don't do all today, do we?
Go!
One thing nobody in this world can give you, men, is respect. Self-respect you have for yourself, the way you play the game, and the way you believe, the way you do things. This is a game of respect.
Inch by inch, play by play.
You are special.
Inch by inch, play by play, till we're finished.
You represent everybody that came before you, and everybody that'll come after you. The spirit is something that's within you. You gotta listen to that spirit, you gotta fight for it, you gotta believe it.
Because in either game, life or football, the margin for error is so small. I mean, one half a step too late or too early, and you don't quite make it. One half second too slow, too fast, you don't quite catch it. The inches we need are everywhere around us. They're in every break of the game, every minute, every second. On this team, we fight for that inch. On this team, we tear ourselves and everyone else around us to pieces for that inch. Inch by inch, play by play, till we're finished. And
in any fight, it's the guy who's willing to die who's gonna win that inch. And I know if I'm gonna have any life, it's because I'm still willing to fight and die for that inch. You're gonna see a guy who will sacrifice himself for this team because he knows when it comes down to it, you're gonna do the same for him. That's a team, gentlemen. And either we heal now as a team, or we will die.
Before this battle is over, the world will know that few stood against many.